Dear society, we have colored skin, and for that reason, sometimes it sends mixed messages. Strangers decide to cross the other side of the street because in their hijacked minds, we're filled with rage and aggressiveness.
Holding on just that bit tighter to a Louis Vuitton purse, previously assuming assumptions that a penniless man would not know its worth. All they do is judge me by my shade, tone of color, and the price tag on my t-shirt.
Dear society, I'm in the 10th grade. I've been learning to learn since my earliest form of education. Back then, teachers decided to look for a dark figure in the crowd to avoid embarrassment of my name through mispronunciation.
Holding on just that bit tighter to simplistic tradition.
Previously, I did not understand the situation.
Because I was looking at it through a child-minded vision.
Watching them try became an annual mission.
But in some way devalued my name.
Which without notice created a minor incision.
Dear future generations and society, I'm so sorry. Sorry that when you look back in your history books 100 years from now, you will see that we let a misogynistic, stereotyping man become president of a country only running it like a business or making profits where he can.
I'm so sorry. Sorry that you or your loved ones will be drowning in poverty due to today's economy. As kids, we're promised so much success that until high school, failure has never really dawned on me.
I'm so sorry. Sorry for the false and idealistic beliefs and racism that we have subconsciously planted into your lives.
However, I guess it has always been more attractive to see a blonde character.
With dark blue eyes or a flawless female with the perfect body and just the right amount of fat in her thighs. Through our social aspects has been taught to me. I'm a minority. I possess no physical authority. I'm the lowest person in the social hierarchy. I've constitutional rights, but I'm silenced. And to never exercise my voice. Politicians are so high and mighty that my opinions are only blurred noise.
Asking for public statements about a topic with no personal choice.
Be empowered.
Be empowered and do not hesitate.
For hesitation alarms the brain to turn on the vigorous being named stress. However, its name does not end there as it is accompanied by the word F-U-L-L, which creates stressful. And that is something you do not want to mess with.
So be you and do you, for you are what you make yourself, as you are your own producer. And as you take time to salute to us the past, so shall we salute to you too. The future.
St. Albans, take a bow.